What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Star Dragon Gaming YouTube channel. We are ready to begin War Pig, which is the beginning of Act 2 in Modern Warfare Remastered campaign. So we just finished Act 1 from the Death of Above, where we use the AC-130. And if you guys haven't checked that out, there will be on the top right corner. You can go click that and go check out that video before this one. So let's go ahead and get started with War Pig and begin. So we did watch a little bit of preview of the intro of what to expect for the next mission. So here it is. We're moving from a plane to a tank, which they will show us in, like everything about it. So this $4.5 to $6 million war pig, I think that's what they call the tank, is like overpowered in the time it was in the game. Okay, so let's get started with war pig. Okay, let me go down. Ooh, dragon off, thank you. This is my first, well, not my first. Okay, not used to the aim assist because I'm used to not having enough aim assist, so we're coming hide behind this wall. I'm missing shots. Okay, I don't see anyone there. I thought we played this map. Beginning. Oh snap. That's not what we want. Wanted. Oh, RPG, where? I don't have an RPG. Did you get an RPG? Where's the RPG then? Oh shoot, I shot him in the back. Oh snap, let's hide. Dude, what? Are you serious? Oh, friendly fire? I don't think that was a friendly fire. Okay, let's play this without any sense. Where just like they got me through this concrete wall and they threw a grenade, of course. Oh yes. Grab an RPG, where? Hey, where's the RPG? I need an RPG. Oh snap. I don't have an RPG. Okay. I don't know where's the RPG. It might be so obvious, but I'm blind. Like, I don't even know where is the RPG. I picked up a machine gun. I have no idea where's the RPG. Can I like climb through here? No. Yeah, grab an RPG. Let me know where. I'm just gonna stand right here. I'll just shoot them right here. go, let's go. Kill these people. You know what? Let's just do a grenade thing. Who shot me? Alright, trophy earned for some reason. I don't know. Oh, what? You can do that? Shoot. No, he shot me. Oh, there's the M16. I saw the M16. I'm terrible at it with it. It is a one-shot kill, though. Alright. Moving up. Yeah, I thought we were here, because I remember that building destroyed. And then we blew up that thing. Oh, here's the RPG. Oh, you just smashed through the thing. Oh, they're all up there. Watch your silhouettes on the rooftops. Marines stand clear. We're gonna get some rounds in those buildings. Gunner, two-story building at 1 o'clock. Oh, shoot. Target acquired. Fire! Did I just glitch through the thing? I'm not sure. Okay, I don't like this. It's not too simple. Oh, snap. Oh, they're all up here. Second floor, shit. Things for to call out. More. Oh god. 2 o'clock, second floor. Got him. Soft. Oh snap. Go on here. See that yet? Ooh. Get up here. Oh snap! I have no idea why they. How did they know? I was trying to throw that grenade back, but that's not what I planned for. Oh shoot, dude, where did you come from? Where did he come from? I thought I cleared out that area. Are you serious? You have to do this again? Game, why? Oh my god. Well, that thing blew me up. I can't believe that happened. Oh my god, I thought I had it locked down. Now I have to play this game. Stop throwing. Wait, what is this? Their hardened bow is like. Okay, that thing blew up. I should have got my RPG. would have wrecked them. Ooh, this is unsafe. Dude, where do you come from? Okay, let's move in here. I don't think anything is in here. What's that? A bottle? They were drinking. Oh my god. How are you not dead? You only put like 2 bullets into me and I put like 5 bullets into you and you're not dead. Okay, well, you know. Going all in. I don't care about forward. Going here. I'm pissed right now. Like. Oh shoot. Shot found. House like if that thing's gonna kill me. There's like one up there. All right. Feeling like they're gonna come here somewhere. I knew it. Holy crap, this M16 is God. I don't know, what's he doing? Can I not whopping? There we go. Alright, let's see. Are you serious? Is there a grenade? Let's get the intel. Alright. Okay, that's friendly. I don't know whose ship was that. I think we just cleared it out. Nothing's here. I think one person's right here. Is that it? Okay, that's it. I'll take the sniper though. Where was it? Oh snap, who was that? Oh, I don't know what was he doing. Ooh. Oh my god. I think our objective was reached, so I don't think we're going to start over. Maybe it was a bad idea to get that dragon off, to be honest. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Oh, shoot. Any of them. Oh snap. Are there any more people? There we go. Got him by the head. Got him. Not dead yet. Dude, I know he's in there.
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over. Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger, move it.
There's a whole bunch of it in there. Got that 3-piece. Ooh, who was that? There we go. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Only have 3 bullets left, I think. 4 bullets. Nice. Make this last one count. One more. Last one count. There we go. I'm running. Oh my god. I got stuck between dumpsters. What? Oh, I don't have to. Throw that in there. Get this guy up here. Let's get all of them in here. Get that in there. Throw that up like that. Okay, he's dead. Not dead. Let me give me this M16. Grenader. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, this is so. No. Okay, that's done. I know there's a lot of people up there and there. Oh god. Alright, we're at a water heater. I'll see any of them here. Soft friendly. Ooh. Give me that jacket off. Where's this one more guy? school bus, really? Ooh, what's this weapon? RPO? What's this? Oh. Rather have the M16. Who was that guy first in the shot? Oh, he's up top. He's up top. Shit. I think. Yep, he's up top. Oh my god. Dude, what was he doing? Let's get up here. I'm done. I'm out. Fuck! Did you guys see that? Dude, they follow you. Like, these AIs are like the hardest I've ever seen. Okay. Dude, like, I have to, like, stab him. What kind of ARs are these? I don't see any of them here. Do I really have to go stab them every single time? Oh shoot. That's not good. Let's throw a grenade. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Don't know if it's a grenade. Okay, he's dead. Ooh. I swear, I get red so easily. Okay. Just exploring. Anything else? Okay, so what we're supposed to do, we have to go to this area. Okay, let's get outside. Nope, that's not the way you go. This way. Oh, snap! Okay, we need our sniper. There we go. Got both of those guys. And him. Okay, we're good. We are good to go. Okay, we're here. Checkpoint reached. Let's shoot this way first.
Hold right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Get that. Oh snap. Oh snap. Dude, get in my way. They not know that they're getting shot from here. Am I out of bullets? Yeah. We have like six left. Five left. Okay, so we're waiting. So we are waiting for something. Alright, so we're waiting for some backups, I think, but we had to go over there. Get to the sneak sign LZ for extraction. Okay, go. We're in here. Anyone over here? In this alley? Nope. Okay, there's a helicopter. Everyone get on it. I don't know where are we going to, but everyone get on it. Ooh, look at that. Okay, is that it? I think that is it. Okay. Showing us the next preview. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force recon and wild missile units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat. Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines. Alright, lock and load, Marines. The next mission is Shock and Awe. So we're going to continue that from there in the next video. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. For, I don't even know. You guys know the drill, right? So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. And